My name is Neda Kalantar. I'm 22 years old from Vancouver, and I am a fashion stylist. I think that one's a little bit too boring. I'm definitely judgmental. If a house guest is wearing something ugly, I'm going to do them a favor by telling them not to wear it. My strategy is to actually be very nice, even though people annoy me. I am Persian. I came from Iran when I was about 7 years old with my family. I don't care about these people. I'm there for the money. Game on, bitches. I don't trust a single person in this game fully. I don't think I'll ever trust a single person fully in this game.
Do you trust Paul?
No.
It's hard. Whoa!
No! No, I mean, honestly, it's hard to trust anyone when you've only known them for a few hours. And I think he seems like a really honest guy.
That's a great rebound.
Did you try shrinking it?
Yeah, I put it in the dryer tomorrow.
I'm so excited. I was so excited to try swap. I don't know what the hell I was thinking.
Oh, gross. That looks disgusting.
And I don't know how in the world.
I'm also thinking about possibly nominating one of the stronger girls.
And just the one person in this house that I don't have a relationship with, so I'm super scared that he's going to consider putting a strong girl up, and that might be me. Poof!
I have nominated you, Paul, and you, Neda, for eviction. The reason I have nominated you, Neda, is that I feel like you're a strong social player, and that your pull in the house could affect me later in my game.
Boy, I'm crying.
Oh, it's okay. But I want you to understand.
It just doesn't make sense.
I know what you're saying, but
I'm so shocked to be nominated because there's people here that are way bigger targets than me.
Not one person in this house would put your name up for a suggestion going home.
I have no idea what Andrew tells me because I'm crying and all I'm thinking is like about how much I hate him.
Neda is a smart girl. She's very quiet and she watches. I think she's trying to fly under the radar right now.
I am super, super, super nervous. If Kenny takes Paul off the block, that means I'm pretty much screwed in this game because I think they're gonna keep putting me up week after week as a pawn, and eventually I'm gonna go home.
I will make you slop cookies.
I've decided to use the power veto on you, Neda.
I have the time of my life right now.
John is actually the nicest person ever. He's hilarious. I'm having a great time.
We just threw those under.
Are you talking with my arm right now? He's probably the only guy I really trust.
Honestly, I hate everyone in this house.
You don't hate me.
Except you.
Okay, good.
Neda doesn't have a big mouth on her, so she's definitely someone who I want to work with in this game.
Anytime Andrew's around, I'm sleeping because his voice just, I can't. Is it not the most annoying thing that everyone's just on top of him?
Right now, everyone's sucking up to Andrew hardcore. Like, you walk into a room and there's about 7 girls sprawled out on the bed next to him. It makes me want to gag.
My name's Allison. Hi.
Hello, Allison.
So nice meeting you.
Hello, Allison.
The best thing ever. I'm so happy that she's here, not because I like her, but just because everyone is pissing their pants right now. It's hilarious.
I hate this. I don't think she's an actor because she knows like John and Kenny and stuff. Okay, the good thing is that she's a girl.
They're gonna try to get her.
They're definitely gonna try and get her because now they did you see how hard those guys tripped out? They ran outside after because they know we have the numbers.
I think as long as she doesn't get close to the boys, which is their plan, they're gonna try and pull her over because now I think the boys are freaking out because we definitely have the numbers. We just need to make sure that she's on the girl's side.
I'm shaking right now. If we're not being friendly to her, then she's gonna go to the guys really easily. Okay, right now, just one thing at a time. Okay, let's go out.
Okay, so that's her stuff?
I guess so. Oh my God.
Muscles, but we can still take on the boys. The girls will always win. We're wittier, clever, and just prettier. Sorry, boys.
Wasn't the boobs one funny?
Yeah, that was good.
I think it's a very stupid decision right now to put up Heather.
I understand that the girls don't like Heather, but I just want them to pause for a minute and think about the game.
All those boys are surrounding the new girl, talking game, and now she's gonna rely on those boys. So now we're gonna exclude another girl by putting her up. I think you put her up and you alienate 2 girls at once, and then it's us 5 against all of them.
It's super frustrating not being able to get to the girls and getting them to realize how big a threat these guys are to our game.
why are we doing them a favor by taking out Paul and Heather and all these people when we can go after Kenny and Andrew and take out a really big threat?
I feel like a girl should go up.
Aika, you're being stupid.
Aika's not playing a good game. She's more worried about who she's living with rather than who she has to play against.
It's just not a smart move to be making right now.
And Neda has a stop sign. She's in the timeout for 1 minute.
Cracking open the nut, I get a stop sign, and I'm pretty happy because I get to just go and chill for a while. I don't want to win this POV challenge at all. It would just make me look like a threat and as if I can win competitions.
1-1-0-4.
We don't have the votes if it's just the girls. We need either
Adele will vote with us. I'll have to talk to him, but he'll vote.
What if the guys propose some sort of thing to him?
No, but the guys aren't going to do that, I don't think.
The girls want to vote out Heather. The boys want to vote out Paul. The boys are working very hard to make sure that Paul leaves and somebody switches their vote. And nobody really knows about Allison right now.
We're because Heather's going to come after us and she's going to be on the boys' side.
You're worried about a 0.01% chance.
It's very difficult playing this game with girls because their emotions get involved and they don't think very logically.
They're not ever going to go after Heather because we have shown to them how much we hate her. They know she's not part of us. We need to get Heather out next week. We need to win and we need to put the guys up.
I think that Sarah is very close to the boys and I'm not sure if she's working with them or if they've just gotten inside her head. But I think I need to keep a closer eye on her.
By a vote of 6-4, Paul, you have been evicted from the Big Brother Canada house.
Just in case, it's gonna start right away.
Sarah doesn't vote with the girls. Sends shockwaves through the house.
She screwed us.
It's okay, calm down, we just need to win.
Sabrina's
we need
to win.
Rochelle is freaking out because she's playing very emotionally, so she feels very personally betrayed by Sarah, which is a good thing because she's gonna be fired up for the HOH. Well, we're just hanging out, eating some popcorn.
You're so nuts, Ned.
This HOH is completely important. Big moves need to be made, like getting Andrew out of this house.
Neda, she is standing there. I'm bored.
This competition is ridiculously easy. I have no idea why everyone is struggling so much with it.
Oh, can you put that glass on?
Rochelle's HOH this week, and that means that I'm safe. I'm just hoping that she can make a bold enough move and get one of the guys out and not go for Heather again and make the exact same mistake we made last week.
Well, you think I should do Andrew New Girl?
Andrew New Girl.
And at worst comes to worst, we're supposed to fucking Heather out.
Neda and Adele are the only two people who'll vote to keep me here after this.
No.
Listen,
I always worry.
The game really started off as girls versus boys. That's why I think I was personally really hesitant to trust John in the beginning. But since all of those alliances have been blowing up now and everyone's kind of going after each other, he's really the only one that I've stuck with and who's stuck by me.
Head of household this week is Canada.
Oh. Told you.
I was planning on coasting for a couple more weeks before making a big move, but the twist definitely has lit my game on fire. We can finally get these people out.
I think it's just better to get Andrew out.
I think so too.
I think the twist definitely brought me and John a lot closer together. I think he's going to be the one I want to play the game with.
They're going to go far if they work together.
No, clearly not.
Okay, I feel like the stupidest person ever.
Riddles I'm actually very, very good at, but my strategy for this competition is to throw it. I hate life.
Woo! Yeah.
Funny or cute?
Funny.
Sorry, let's see him.
God, your legs are so bony.
Whoa. Let's delete that.
No!
Yes!
No!
We'll do one more funny one.
Oh, Neda.
Calling a girl a bitch is not okay. Unless she actually was being a bitch, you know, which you weren't.
The comments that Andrew makes on a constant basis are absolutely ridiculous. In the outside world, I would not be biting my tongue so hard.
It's kind of funny how the power has shifted now.
Oh, I'm so
I love it.
Me too.
I love it.
And you know what it is? We're like the nice little ones.
You're not nice. Get out of here.
What the hell did I do?
I
gladly vote to evict Andrew. Thank you, Canada.
Thank you.
You weirdos. Finally, the head of the monster, Andrew, is gone, and now all we need to do is get rid of the rest of the body.
At this point, I could buzz in and win the competition, but I'm really thinking not, because it might be better for Heather to win, because I don't need to get the blood on my hands.
I found out that the alliance is Arlie, Sarah, Kenny, Allison, and Sabrina. Michelle's not even in it. Let's f***.
It's really time to solidify this six with a cool name.
Comeback kids?
The Nettas.
Yeah, thank you!
Sloppy seconds.
That's actually kind of funny. We're the sloppy seconds.
No way.
Oh my god, yes.
That's
we are.
So funny. Yeah.
That's the best thing ever.
Yes!
The sloppy seconds.
Sloppy
yeah.
seconds.
Cheers,
sloppy seconds.
Seconds. I don't know what these are. What is a freaking thyme? Thyme? Time? What is it?
I'm so confused.
What are we doing?
I don't know.
I'm so excited to eat food. I might start crying.
I'm so happy.
I want Kenny to be as weak as possible for this upcoming HOH competition. And I know that he can't eat slop very well unless it's completely mixed in with a lot of sugar or syrup or mustard. So this is the perfect moment to just throw out all those condiments. I thrive in chaos. So when people are all riled up and going crazy and they're on edge, that is when I do the best in this game.
Bad girl.
Was it sugar?
Oh my god. All of the ketchup.
You are a sick, twisted human being, Ned. Straight up sick and twisted.
More or less. Neda? You are correct.
Over 15.
More or less. Arlie, you are incorrect. There are more, 20. Which means that Neda, congratulations. You are the new HOH.
I'm going to choose not to use the power of veto on Sabrina and to use it on Michelle.
That means you must choose a replacement nominee right now. Who will it be?
Well, I don't know, but sorry, Kenny. I love you.
Kenny, you have been evicted from the Big Brother Canada house. Neda,
yeah.
So you were HOH for all of 5 minutes.
Yay!
Are you sad you missed out on the room and the letter and all that?
I really want the alcohol, but I mean, what can you do?
Cold as ice, Neda, cold as ice. Arlie,
you are correct.
The competition starts and the other side is being knocked out. Comes down to just Arlie and I.
Neda, come on up for the final question.
I want to do the endurance one, so I don't want to win this one.
Okay. Neda, congratulations. You are the new HOH.
I'm really pissed off because I told Arlie to press the right answer so I could throw this one so that I could play in the next competition. He hits the wrong button on purpose, and now I can't even celebrate because I'm pissed off. I've just won HOH, and the two boys come up to me, which actually kind of pisses me off because I hate when people tell me what to do. I already know that I'm going to put up the two girls and backdoor Kenny. This has been the plan all along. I don't need them to tell me again. I'm not stupid. I have my own head.
I dumped all the maple syrup.
No way.
Did you? All the maple syrup, all the ketchup.
Boss.
I started laughing, kind of being like, oh, cool, I'll take the heat, whatever. And then I kind of seen Neda giving me the eyes. I was like, oh, God, here we go. Like, Neda is pissed.
Oh, I can't believe you do
it. Go ahead.
I can't believe it.
Go ahead.
Neda did all of it herself. The sugar, the syrup, the ketchup, the mustard. Neda did every bit of it.
Neda!
How f- is that?
There's zero reason for John to have done that. It completely messes up the game that I've been trying to play so far.
You are ruthless.
I think now that they see that I've done that, they're probably like, well, what else can she do? What else has she done?
You're saying so pretty.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Why would you say no?
No, I didn't say no.
Why would you say no?
I didn't say no.
You didn't kind of say no.
I didn't say no.
John tries to come and apologize because he knows I'm pissed off.
Why the f*** would you tell them that?
Tell them what?
Oh, my God.
nothing. I don't want to really ruin your night right now. It's fine.
I just don't think he really realizes how serious this is to me.
That was syrup.
Yeah. You saw that I got
it.
There's beers, there's wine, there's...
Everything went just as planned. Me and John won back to back. Love it. We were all pretty much at the bottom of this house. Every single member of my alliance thought that they would be the next to go home. Canada got the ball rolling, and we could just continue it in. It can't get any better than this.
We cheer John!
And out of Canada, cheers.
Choke on it.
We choose Neda!
Hey, good job.
Nope, get away from me.
Worst puppet ever.
Looks just like you.
I can't.
Is it weird that I'm touching John's penis?
Stop! John says.
Do you have nail polish remover?
I'll bring some.
Yeah.
The Groove Troop is an official alliance that me and Arlie have formed. It's behind Neda's back, but really I'm just covering all bases. This week, my HOH is kind of going to be smooth sailing. Everyone's on the same page in what they want done. It's the two gremlins out.
Since the beginning of this game, I've seen Arlie for who he truly is and seen how huge of a threat he is. And I just really want John to see, no matter how close he is with Arlie right now, we need to strike first and get Arlie out before he turns on us.
Yeah.
I have had concerns about Arlie from the beginning of this game. Is he going to take him further than he's going to take me?
I want Arlie gone next week. Sorry.
I know you would rather not. I would rather not. I got you. You have me. We're done.
I have a really good thing going with Arlie right now.
The Groove Troop is the most dominant alliance. The sloppy seconds.
The sloppy seconds.
Everything.
I also have a really good thing going with Neda. And she's been warning me about Arlie.
I'm going to keep going at it until John finally gives in and we put Arlie up and hopefully he goes home.
But I have my secret power veto and I can switch this whole game around.
That replacement nominee. Arlie.
It's a big move.
This power veto ceremony.
Actually, I have something that I would like to use secret power veto. I'm going to use it on Sabrina.
This is for game, okay?
Allison's just pulled out the secret veto out of her bum. My brain is actually blown out right now. I have no idea what's happening. First time I've been super shocked in this game. I just want to sit down with Allison and see what the hell she's thinking.
I am still 100% with you guys and I want to be.
Okay.
The reason I took Sabrina off is that I think that he was going to talk people into keeping him.
Allison's really shady. I don't believe anything that she ever tells me.
It was nothing against you. I still want Arlie to leave.
The first opportunity I get, I want Allison out of this house.
Okay. Cool.
I cannot trust Allison at all, but I still need her vote, so I need her to believe in me. From this point on, I want to give my word, and I want that to be what it is. There's a balloon that's been stuck in the house for 2 weeks now. I write Arlie's name on this balloon and draw this dead face. It's supposed to represent Arlie's dying game in this house with the balloon coming down each day until it lands and he leaves. I called it from day one how sketchy you are, but you were useful to me before. You helped me get out a lot of big people. And now that I have absolutely zero use for you, you have to go.
Ooh! You know how stupid we are? We are so stupid for sending Arlie out that door.
Yep.
Reveal your answer, please. 350. Neda, you write 40. The answer is 298. That means, Neda, you are the new HOH. Congratulations.
Neda, please go to the diary room. Neda.
Yes?
You are being sequestered. There's a blindfold under your seat. Please put it on.
What?
And prepare to leave the diary room.
What? What? What are you... Why? Oh, my God. What are you doing to me, Big Brother? What? What? What is this? Oh, my God! What? What? Oh, my God! What is happening? What is this? What?
Maybe she's watching us.
Can we get some volume in here?
Neda!
Deadballs! Neda!
Allison looks so worried. Would she be that worried if she actually trusted me?
I'm watching these screens, and Allison looks the most worried out of anyone. And I'm thinking, we just made a Final Four. Why are you so worried right now if you have any faith in me at all?
Neda! Hi, Neda.
Hi. Oh, you're so pretty. Holy shit.
Oh, my God. Tonight is an instant eviction.
Okay. Okay. Yep.
Okay. In just a few minutes, you will have to nominate two of your fellow house guests for eviction. You have 5 minutes to decide on who you will put up.
Oh, I really wanted to nominate the two gremlins, but this may be a really good chance of putting Allison up. Oh, God. Okay. Okay, clearly not Adele, not John, not Heather, not me. Oh, my God. Okay, should I do Allison? Who would vote to evict Allison? Okay, I'm not voting. John votes for Allison. Heather votes for, Heather wouldn't vote for Allison. Adele would vote for Allison. Would Heather vote for Allison? I know they've got a thing going on too, so that might be smart to break that up.
Neda, less than 2 minutes remain.
Okay, okay, okay. Oh my God, do I go back on this Final Four? I mean, my word doesn't mean anything. I've always said that I don't care. I'll give up my word and go back on it. I just can't trust Allison.
30 okay. seconds, Neda.
Okay, okay, I'm nominating Sabrina and Allison. Sabrina and Allison. Oh my God, is that smart? Allison, when it came down to us two in that HOH, I had a strong gut feeling that if you won, I or people I work with in this game would be in a lot of danger this week. However, I have gotten strong and solid proof as to why you cannot be trusted in this game, and I need you out of here.
Allison, you have been evicted from the Big Brother Canada house. Please say your goodbyes.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I have to tell you something. It's not gonna leave this at all. There was no proof.
I decided to make something completely up about Allison. I wanted to make it crystal clear in every single person's mind that Allison could not be trusted by anyone and she needed to leave. You're now entitled to all the rights and privileges of a Canadian citizenship. Like being on Big Brother! This is my certificate that I got when I became an official Canadian citizen. My family means a lot to me, so for me to be able to actually give back to them would be such an amazing feeling. I wouldn't spend a freaking dollar of that on myself. I would spend it all on my mom. That would be amazing.
I pick Neda.
Surprise! I just need my pick.
None of you besides Heather are gonna win, so. Because our four votes are going to you, just so you know.
John, Neda, you're not any better than Adele. You're liars yourselves.
Actually, I'm gonna say one thing. No, hold on. The lying card is the exact same thing as you did for the first
no
five.
Problem.
We did 4 hours.
I understand.
So,
I understand.
It's a game.
Booyah! 20 mil! Booyah!
There's a twist.
That's sick.
Oh my God, what is that?
I've worked really hard to make sure that I'm this secure that a twist could really, really, really mess things up for me right now.
Don't realize, Sabs is not beating Austin in physical or endurance count.
Or even mental at this point, so.
Adele is playing very emotionally right now. So John and I just need to convince Adele that the smartest decision is to send home Rochelle and keep Sabrina around for another week. One of the sloppy seconds definitely needs to win this POV because I cannot have the grandmas take themselves off the block.
Neda, you are correct!
Oh my God, this is such an amazing feeling.
Congratulations, Neda, you have won the power of veto.
What? Along with the veto, today you have also won a special prize, a secret strategy session. What? I love Big Brother. This is so cool. Shut up. Shut up. Oh my God, it's Jillian and Emmett, the hottest showmans for season one, and Jillian won last season.
You're a super fan of the show, are you?
Fan. Oh my, it's been so hard hiding how big of a fan I am.
So is that when your game kind of
yeah,
comes?
Yeah.
Let them know you're not a super fan.
Yeah. I watched you guys all the time last year. I was such a creep. Oh my God. So like the things I'm like so sketched out about now are twists, obviously, because like I think I'm gonna get to four, but I mean Rochelle's going home this week because she can actually win stuff over Sabs.
So let's talk about John for a sec. John is your closest
ally in this game, 100%. I've told him pretty much everything in this game. I do have a final two with John, and I have a final two with Heather.
And does Heather, you think, is into it?
Yes, I think Heather is into it.
What would you actually right now take?
Heather.
Heather?
Yeah, I think I would take Heather right now if I had to choose. It would be such a huge move for me to get out John that I would get almost every jury member's vote.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, I'll lie. I don't give. I don't care. I've said already coming into this game, I will give my word to anyone. I don't care. I really want to win. I really want to win. Getting to talk to them, picking their brains is just phenomenal. So moving forward, I need to make sure that every single person that leaves and goes to that jury likes me so that they vote for me in the end.
The way she eats drives me absolutely insane. She has no idea like how to cut meat. She puts the tiniest little pieces of food in her mouth. It's mind-boggling.
That's outrageous. I can't even watch her eat. It pisses me off.
She knows this game inside out. I would love to stand final two with Neda for sure.
Love you.
Love you. I love John so much, but so does everyone in this house. And that really, really scares me because sitting in final two could be really dangerous with him. Hey, Neister. Kids actually believe that a bunny, like a huge bunny, goes and puts these eggs everywhere. Like, why are parents lying to their kids? That's not okay.
And the loser will be on diet of slop and Easter eggs until the next eviction.
I am never going to have an Easter celebration ever again. Never.
I hate Easter!
Rochelle is a threat to my game because she's been doing decent in competitions, and it's time to finally send them packing.
Rochelle, I'm sorry you've been evicted from the Big Brother Canada house.
Being in the final five right now is actually just blowing my mind. This is probably the best feeling I'm ever gonna have in my life. My wedding's probably not gonna feel this great. This is probably the best I'm ever going to feel. Until I win.
We need to start thinking that we get down to final four, what the best route is to do.
I trust Neda. I want her and I to go all the way to final two together.
I don't know if I want to go to final two with Heather or with Adele, but I definitely know that I can't go to the end with John. I want John in maybe final three because I know he would take me to the end, but I don't want to be sitting in the final two with John. Not going to the end with John has been like a very, very difficult thing for me. It's been something I've debated constantly over and over and over again in my head.
Are you sure everything's okay?
Yeah.
It's kind of the first time seeing this game like where I've been like thrown off by how your face.
For a long time, I thought that John was the kingpin and Neda was his puppy.
Sit down. I am the queen.
That opinion has changed. I think that Neda is the smarts of the operation and John is the brawn.
Okay. Eat it.
Yeah, everyone needs to eat bowl.
Oh my God. Oh.
I'm thinking, oh, I'm doing really decent right now, getting through these ropes really fast. And then I look up and John and Heather are already at the end. I cannot have Heather take out John right now. I need him to stick around for at least another week. He's going to help me with my game. It's going to secure me getting to Final Four, and then it's going to give me the option of taking out John myself, which will be a huge game move in the end.
Sometimes I just drink the pickle juice.
What is wrong with your brain?
No, you're gonna get sick.
I do it all the time.
Ew.
I want to take Sabrina further in this game with me because in the end, she's going to be easier to beat in competitions. And Heather, seeing how she performed in this last HOH competition, is not going to be an easy person to beat. As hard as it would be to send home Heather right now because she's such an amazing friend of mine, it is the best thing for my game. The main thing I'm really trying to do is make John think that he's the one that's trying to convince me that it's best to send home Heather. Always make them think this is their idea and not yours, and they're going to do it.
I'd be down.
I've already talked to Neda, so I don't really think I have anything to worry about.
As much as I love Heather to death, I want to see her go home this week for sure, because I want to keep Sabrina and Adele in the game. Those two people are my ideal final three because they're never going to take each other to the end.
Hey, baby.
I'm going to see Heather right now because if she leaves this week, I really want to secure her jury vote.
He should have definitely talked to you beforehand. That was very stupid. I don't know why he didn't.
I'm kind of throwing John under the bus here a little bit, but I do believe John should have talked to her before. Now it looks bad on him, and I'm going to use that to my full advantage. I don't want a baby. It's so creepy. I mean, you're so beautiful. What do you do?
Don't hold it like that.
Don't smack your baby, dum-dum.
I don't get it. This baby will not stop. I've asked it nicely to stop. You missed feeding, burping, diaper, rocking, rough handling is highlighted under mine as well.
What?
And I may have overreacted.
I'm ready for ya.
But big brother, can you blame a girl?
I'm scared.
That is creepy. I'm obviously going to go for the money. I am the greediest person ever. I'm sorry, I am.
Oh, God. Yes.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What's up?
Listen, we're all really proud of you. You're doing amazing. I love watching you. I love how paranoid you are.
Oh my God, this is so, how cool is it that I'm on Big Brother?
It's so surreal. Like, I hear you talking about it. It's just like,
do you watch live feeds a lot?
I'm live feeding all the time.
You're such a creep.
I can't believe how amazing you've done.
Yeah.
Okay, just keep going all the way to the end.
Okay, I love you. I love you.
I love you too.
Oh my God, this is so weird. I'll see you soon. Oh my God. Okay. Oh my God.
Heather, congratulations, Heather. You have won the power of veto.
Oh, that sucks.
Now what?
I don't know. Sabrina's such a idiot.
I really do think that Adele is better for John's game because Adele is planning on taking John to Final Two. But Sabrina's better for my game because Sabrina would kick John out of this house before she would kick me out.
I gotta get through John's thick skull and let him know Neda has this game on lockdown.
See the light, my buddy. Put her on the block. Leave your brother alone. I'm your real alliance.
Choose you, Deli.
Now that Adele's been named the replacement nominee, it means that I am guaranteed Final Four. That's crazy. Now I have to decide between Sabrina or Adele because one bad decision and it could cost me my entire game.
Most likely that it's legit.
Really not listening to much that Sabrina's saying. The entire time she's talking, I'm not gonna lie, I zoned out. If she's useful to me, I'm gonna keep her here. If she's not, I'm gonna send her home.
Neda. Pack up all of your personal belongings. You will be without them for 1 week.
I don't want to. My jewelry, all my freaking necklaces,
my makeup, my hair stuff, my hair serum, my conditioners, my, oh my god, all my rings, all my hair bows. Oh.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
This isn't okay. Ow, 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 ow.
Are you okay?
Just burned my hand on my hair.
Oh god.
$100,000 would mean the world to my family. So every single move I make right now needs to be perfect. I can't make any mistakes.
I think we should keep him.
Huh?
I think we should keep him.
Keep him?
Yeah.
How did you change your mind like that? But Deli's gonna get rid of me.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he is.
I'm convinced Deli 100% that this will be the final three.
I just don't trust Deli. Of course he should keep Adele around. That's better for John's game. Ever since aligning myself with John, I've known there was going to be a day where we had to stop playing together, but this day is here now and I have to go against them.
Neda's from the Middle East as well. She's from Iran. I know her struggle.
I'm getting my vote no matter what at the end.
No, if I'm standing next to him, I'll think I'm gonna vote for him.
Are you cuckoo?
No.
You deserve it.
Yeah.
Inshallah, your family will succeed from this too.
Yeah.
That's how I see it.
If somebody wants to influence me in this game, they need to talk to me on a game-related level. A cultural bond is not good enough for me right now.
There, go to the bathroom.
I love Adele. But I do need to get him out of this game.
Neda, what the hell?
Great, it's just great. Please cast your vote to evict. Please cast your vote to evict.
I sadly vote to evict Adele.
Adele, I'm sorry you've been evicted from the Big Brother Canada house.
Everything that I've been pushing John to do is finally coming together. The plan is working and no one's gonna be able to stop me now.
It was nothing intentional. If it was, I would have done it in a much smarter manner than that.
To me, there's no you, there's no me, it's us. And that's how
I know,
and that's how I'm gonna end this game.
John, you are a fool to think that I'm playing this game for us. I love you so much, but I'm in here to play for myself, and ultimately there's one winner at the end, and that has to be me.
The answer is after. Neda, you're incorrect.
Oh my god, to be losing right now sucks. I'm literally shaking. I'm like beating myself up in the head.
I see my family.
I f***ed up.
And I'm gonna see my...
I am so angry at myself for not just putting that 1,000 on that freaking chalkboard. Like, I put 1,000 and then I took it off and I put 800. And if I had put 1,000, I would have won just by that one freaking number. I am exaggerating being upset at Sabrina's win right now, just so John and Heather don't seem fishy with me. Okay, Neda, time to put on your happy face. Time to go and see Sabrina's HOH room.
Neda, please, let's do this.
What other option is there?
Don't just be saying this because you're scared I'm not gonna take you, like. I don't want him to be upset at me. I don't want him to think I'm not loyal to him. I'm setting up my game so that John takes me to Final Two no matter what.
Daddy. I love you so much.
That's so cool. It's funny.
One, two, three.
You're my favorite person ever.
Good.
I want John 100% in the final three, just to ensure that no matter who wins that final three competition, I will go to final two. But in a perfect world, best case scenario, I would be sitting at the end with Sabrina.
Just saying.
Yeah.
I love you, John, but how cray?
This would be insane.
The three girls.
Is this what we're aiming for, by the way?
Mm-hmm. Nope. An all-girls alliance interests me. Not at all. I know that if I go to the end with Heather and Sabrina, they're going to choose each other over myself to go to final two.
This is what I want.
Okay.
I really want to win this POV, but now that John's won, I'm realizing that this might be for the best. Because this way I don't have to make the difficult choice of sending Heather home.
It's better to kill her, obviously.
I am probably
probably sitting in the best position in this house right now because no matter what, Sabrina and John are both going to take me to that final two.
Oh, I really want to win.
I know, sweetie.
Heather, I'm so sorry you've been evicted from the Big Brother Canada house. Please say your goodbyes and leave.
I love you. Much.
I'm gonna see you so soon, okay?
Congratulations, dudes.
Congrats, guys.
Wow.
Congratulations.
I'm final three in Big Brother. After all the work that I've put into this game, I can't be happier right now.
Ultimately, I would love if Neda won this game.
She's your girl.
Neda's my girl, and I love her.
Viewers at home will have a vote in tomorrow's finale.
Tomorrow!
Oh my God! Okay, I need to go sit in a corner right now. I am here in final three because I have worked my butt off to be here. Taking out huge players was another thing that got me this far.
Neda, you are correct.
Getting John to take out Arlie was a huge move that really helped my game.
Neda tricked John into kicking me out of the game. John wouldn't have come up with that idea on his own.
Neda has played a huge game. A lot of the moves that she made and made John make have been thought out over and over and over again.
I was her biggest threat, and she snipped me before I had a chance to do anything. And it was brilliant. She killed the first, middle, and end of this game.
Neda is the Dan of Big Brother Canada.
Stop it.
I know.
Look, mate, we just played this entire game together.
Yeah.
Now we're going final two.
That's so cool. One more competition in this game, and I can take myself to final two, and I can take who I want with me to that final two position.
Yeah, it's promise you're not gonna you. Promise.
Oh my goodness.
I'm just saying.
Winning $100,000 would mean the world to my family. It would really change our lives.
The answer is B. John, you are correct. Congratulations, John. You are the final HOH of the season.
Neda, I'm growing to love you more and more as a sister every single day in this house.
No!
And unfortunately, I choose to evict Neda.
This mastermind, you played literally a flawless game that all fell apart just now.
Clearly not if I'm evicted and I'm sitting here.
You brought John all the way here and then he cut you.
I would agree. I would agree. Yeah, I think that I made a lot of John's moves for him and it worked to his advantage and he made the smart move of cutting me at the end. Oh, man.
Neda, you look great.
So, Jonathan, other than evicting me, what moves did you make that were solely your own decision and not mine?
Ooh.
Every single decision I made in this game was to better my game. What was the question you asked again?
Other than evicting me, what decision did you make? What move did you make that was solely your decision and not mine?
Okay, let's go through it. I evicted Arlie, Heather, Adele, and you. So four moves.
Ooh. Those were solely your own decisions?
100%.
Okay.
It's just got a little bit frosty up in here.
Secret superfan Neda felt the time was right for another big move. She convinced John to help her game by backdooring his best bud, Arlie. From this point on, Neda secretly controlled the house.
Neda has it in the bank. She has you right where she wants you.
Yeah.
For me to even be inside this house right now is my biggest dream come true. Been watching since I was 9 years old when I could barely speak English. I've made very strong moves. I've sent home very strong players. I have never been in a position of danger in this house, and that's because I had to work my butt off to get into this place.
I am voting for the person who played the best / my game.
Mastermind Neda.
I can't even swallow it.
Yeah, you can. You swallowed worse.